Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the FIFA 23 in menu Acer laptop, and this is that message: oops, the installer encountered an error. Please quiet and restart the installation. You will be up and running in no time. And in followed by it shows one error code. So how to get rid of this error message? So first of all, force close this origin from your task manager, and then open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate that origin folder and simply click to delete it and close all the windows, and also check it if this origin launcher is allowed by your Windows firewall or not. So by simply right click on your origin app icon and go to open file location. So here you can note this origin installation path and open your Windows settings and select privacy and security and click on this Windows security. So next you can go to open Windows security. So here I try to access firewall and network protection and click on this option allow an app through firewall, and then it shows me all allowed apps, but here you can press this option change settings and click to allow another app. So here you can navigate that origin installation setup file. And click to add, and this process is completed. So you can close all the windows and don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So I hope after the restarting is completed it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. So friends, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel The Box, and thanks for watching.